Well, not a particularly mighty piece of yard equipment, but I can't help but thinking that was about 43 years about today here, just about the beginning of August, that up in upstate New York, Max Yasger probably went on a much more impressive piece of yard equipment and mowed his 100 acres in order to host a little music festival later turned into Woodstock. And this year, in sort of 43rd birthday homage to it, well, my 42nd, Woodstock's 43rd, we're doing a little something the same here. Now, this isn't meant to be a big grandiose event, because this is my humble backyard. We'll be holding Davestock in honor of my birthday, as well as my brother Dan's birthday, who Danimal 39, and Uncle Weed 42. Anyway, right up there where the lawnmower is, there'll be bands with a little PA and a couple of small amps and a little drum kit with some brushes set up there. We'll put some tents down along here. Back there in the breakfast nook will be make your own, silkscreen your own t-shirt. We'll have a bar set up here with a few varieties of beer. Probably right around there will be a grilled cheese station. Because, you know, I want to do all the things that remind me of a summer concert time fest. So silk screening, grilled cheese. There'll be a green room with like M&Ms and red licorice and other tasty candies. Plus folks can roll a duber up or, you know, get comfortable in there. All right, kegs in waiting. And then, you know, there'll be all sorts of other activities. There'll be some bocce in the front yard. There'll be some rock and roll photo booths, some commemorative paraphernalia and whatnot. But thought I'd share with you, before it gets too crazy, the site of Davestock 2012.